Seems like somebody's probably gonna be over there before we get off the horse. Got shit to do. Come on, man. They always want to pull this thing out first. Nope. I know y'all little trick. That don't mean I ain't gonna fall for it again, but I'm just saying, I know y'all little trick. Man, you probably deemed me dead already. I saw one of them niggas who like freezing people over there, yo, but I gotta handle him later. Oh my shit. Miss. Oh, come on. Didn't take up crap in my barrier, though. Oh, that deep. You. Oh, come on, man. Oh, come on, man. That was bull. Stay down. You right. Oh, fuck. It took me so long, yo, with just a physical nigga. Trying to shut down them bitch. Oh my god, quit throwing that at me. I know it's kind of your job, you're to stop me. Oh my god, dude. I thought they killed all these things. Kill him. Should be a dragon back here. That ain't it. There's still one more left. Or, no, those are just dude that I saw earlier that I thought. Well, I didn't see him earlier. I just saw that camp set up right there. That's the only reason why they ever made a move. Fuck it. They dying.
Night.
There it is. I think a merchant cart was gonna stop me. He can't stop me. He dead. Bitch. This dirty bitch. I think this is gonna be an operation. That's what it looked like. Cause nope, I guess not. I guess it's just time for me to claim this shit in the name of the Inquisition. I thought that jump said Coliseum at first. I was like, oh shit, diggy. Definitely looking forward to going into a Colosseum. But no, it said Colossus. Hold up. I just realized what that said after I said it. I'm like, is that just the name of the place? Or are they like, nigga, this is really gonna be like a giant in here? But then when I said that, I just realized, nigga, I fought giants before. Still, nigga, this is a Colossus. In a jet. Like a motherfucking bunny. I saw them shits down here already. I think they lurkers, nope. Yo, we busy, man. Don't bug me with this bullshit. Yo, for real. I said don't bug me with this bullshit. Alright, let's go.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh, yep. This is one number you need to do. See, I ain't need to look at them stupid maps to find these things, yo. I'll just venture around the whole area and I'll find them eventually anyway, so it don't matter. Alright, so just read the story and try to put it. Nope, that's not the first one. This nigga really went back to go fight them. Okay, this was a little bit more tricky. Hold up.
Allow me to take a look.
Oh. is he? Oh. These niggas just all decided to go into the other room and fight spiders for whatever reason, so. Pharaoh, Paragon, fled from the strife for his brilliance, actually. I think this is the second one. Nope. I fucked up. Nigga. Oh shit. Wait, my shit was already filled. I don't care. Fuck it. What's done is done. It is what it is. Spin the shit, nigga. There's way too many of them not to do this, yo. Get that AOV damage, nigga. That's how we do it over here in the Inquisition. Alright, so I know what the first one was. I hit fire again. Alright, that's the first one. Hello, God damn it. Gerald or whatever, something, something, something. Dark side. I think this nigga came into the room. Oh, fucked up again. He fucking up like this, man. Fighting these rave demons all day, man. Trying to hit him with my finny shit and shit, man. Not me. And all they do is keep dodging this shit. Well, I'm just trying to make a living for the Inquisition. I was gonna say, well, I don't even know who the fuck this nigga think he is in this game. Nigga, I'm just swinging until these niggas die. But they are dropping a lot of loot, though. Spirit essence. Fire essence. No, nigga. Allow me to take Come on, off. Yo. If I was using the mage and then they accidentally went and selected that crap, yo. It don't even require no damn mage, yo. I just have to go over here and get the Bellfire. This is the one, Pharaoh, something, 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 yet. Pharaoh, the Paragon. Usually I'm good at putting these stories together, not this time. Nope, I know that ain't the right one. It must be this one then. Alright, I know this must be the next one then. And then this is the last one. Now let's go. Oh. Now let's go.
You've been reading the inscriptions. These dwarves built a colony on the surface. On purpose.
Is that unusual?
If the Shape Wraith learned about this place, they'd hire someone to tear it down and pulverize the rubble. Real dwarves don't like the surface. Real dwarves say leaving the stone is death. Whoever built this didn't give two tin shits about tradition.
I'm collecting a lot of shit. Fuck, man, can I go further up north? Looks like it. Don't even bug me right now, nigga. Fuck you. You ain't worth my time. Oh, I'm in the middle of a fight, so I can't get on her. Oh, they killed me. See, that's why I say he wasn't worth my time. He got killed just like this. Alright, so that's as far as I can go that way. Alright. Go south. I was just curious about. Oh, so this is all that area, and I guess we're going this way. Only if I could jump, make this jump, jump up in the air and sprout wings, yeah. We'll just fly through the area. But that would be too easy and convenient. Boy, yo, I played fucking Divinity 2, yo, and they let my ass turn into a dragon. I thought that was a person right there, yo. That little thing of a tree right there, yo. I thought that was a person from far distance. Oh, shit. Get up. Get off. I saw what that was. Oh, no. I thought it was one of them things, man. Shit, yo. You got me all excited. Niggas just shoved my Dracula to the... I don't care, nigga. I'm getting off of the horse, I found some. Nigga, I don't want to get on the motherfucker. Nope, that ain't shit. Oh well. And apparently there's a lot. Oh fuck, a red Templar right there, and a bunch of other Templars right there. It's like, yeah, yeah. Going after this nigga. That's because you here, yo. That's why you gotta die. quick. Teamwork. I was about to say, yo, you ain't got no loot for me?
But yes.
Yeah. And that's like the main reason why I got on that shit. I was like, nigga, I don't need to hear that again. For the 80th time. Yeah, my whole goal was to go down something. Man, I'm trying to uncover the whole map. Oh my god. Why did they even bother to make this whole entire sand dune with and nothing over here, yo? I'm literally just going south on this shit. That's it, yo. I don't even know how long it's been, yo, because I know I'm cutting that crap up. Yo, get off, nigga. Team. Damn. That shit got pushed back. Oh shit, I saw that thing shadow behind me, yo. That's the only reason why I turned around. I didn't even realize it was there. I was not looking at the mini map, yeah. I just knew it was there because I saw a shadow behind me. Shout out to the Event Smith video games that have an accurate shadow effect. I was just looking at the position of the moon, I'm like, nigga, that's on point. I'm just want y'all dead, yo. Just get away from me while I weaken you. I'm surprised not a single one of them little niggas decided to hit me when I was doing that. If it worked, it worked. Time for you to die, nigga. No more. Oh, fuck you. Just needed like one more hit and that thing would have been dead from it. Alright. Let me loot this. Whole job is to uncover this whole map. I don't think there's gonna be anything. Oh, this nigga's over here. Really, nobody over here? Oh, they right there, but they not in the area. I'm making it loud. They really didn't hear that? Come on, you. Just being so oblivious to the noise I was making just to alert you that I was coming to whip your ass. Oh, nigga, how the whatever. No more magic for you at long range. That ain't how this works. Man, yo, crap does not look as far away. Who? What the? Why are those things just randomly get turned into enemies on the map now, yo? Because they never attempt to hit anybody. Nobody's automatically going at them or anything like that. They just get turned into enemies on the map. I'm curious about that right there, though. Yeah, I'm about to go check that out. Oh, apparently I already been over there, I guess. That was it? Nothing over here? Oh well. Is it anywhere closer? Yeah, right here. I'm about to say, yo, do I have a spot closer? Yo, because the scale of that map is so much worse than like any other place I've been to so far. What up, Ronald, nigga? Oh yeah, I forgot, it's a Garen. Ronalds are a lot smaller than that thing. Oh, sorry. Well, my shit had froze at first, yo, but it got back to normal. Desert, more desert. Why all this goddamn desert? Alright, yeah, I've been silent for a mad long time. But y'all niggas ain't gonna know because I'm cutting that whole shit out, man, because, yo, this whole area is literally, like, just, like, one little settlement, shitload of desert. Like, too few and far in between, in, like, every single place. Oh, you bitch! Oh, fucking weird. I wanted to give them a break. I wanted to let them live, but no. Apparently, they don't value their lives all that much. That ain't my fault. I was just about to go about my business, trying to find the rest of this crap over here, but no. Yo, if somebody throws you a bone, nigga, take it. This whole area right here that I want to uncover. And I know I still got that one thing that I need to do over in the corner. Oh, found a question mark. Nigga, hold up, set a waypoint, man. Is this where I find the last thing for the shards? Cause I know I still need to find. I think I still have to find one more thing for the shards. God damn it! I don't know. Shit, that I can claim in the name of the Inquisition. That means no turning back now. We have to get it done. For the name of the... Oh, no! Get him! It's always... what's up? He dead? Yeah. Like I said, yo, it's time for me to go ahead and claim this shit in the name of... Hey, what the... Oh, come, he screwed up my timing, yo, because there was still one dude alive. Yo, if you're supposed to die, then die. Because this bitch-ass assassin was, like, invisible the whole entire time. Like I said, yo, it's time for me to claim this shit in the name of the Inquisition. You screwed up my timing, so I ain't feel like going into high-pitched shit. Alright, so I'm in between this thing, right? Oh, I see a path, like, right up here. But, I think that's gonna lead me to an area that I've already been before. So, I think what I want to do is keep going south. Oh my god, nigga, I hate when they do that. I want to go southeast. Oh, so I guess I do. I want to come through here. We'll see. I'm not walking this whole shit. What? Oh. I was about to say, what the fuck my goddamn horse? My dragon horse, nigga. Not too fast, though. You ain't trying to send your ass flying over the edge. Fine. Feel the bones. Still do that. Alright. Keep going around the path. Not really a path, but yeah, keep going along this shit. Whole thing's just like a really expansive wasteland of nothing. Found two question marks. Hold up. I exactly why we explore. Oh, I found a cave. Get off. What the? What happened to them? I honestly don't know what to say after that, man. I was looking over there. I was getting ready to fight those two, and they literally just dropped dead. Hey, what can I say about this? They dropped dead. Man, that's a story to write home to kids about. If I had kids. Thank God I don't have kids. Okay, hold up. Okay, so, oh, damn. So I found the last skull that I was looking for the whole time. And I found that cave that I was looking forward to. Ooh, this one fucking me up. This one had three. Hold up, I found one. I swear I just saw one like right next to that one. Whatever. See niggas below. Alright, that's two. I probably wasn't seeing things, and that other one probably was like really like right next to the other one. Oh, there's three. Yeah, that's way off in the distance, man. I got shit to do first. Oh yeah, I was really about to forget all about the cave. So y'all niggas in one part. Get you some. How you handle it? Let me climb. Climb down. Damn, yo, shit. That wasn't really a climb. That was more like a slide, but yeah. Uh-oh. There's always spiders down here, yo, so I'm waiting for the spiders. Surf around, man. I ain't taking that damage. Damn. Well, like, he probably fell down that shit and broke his neck. Didn't I just loot this shit? I guess it was another one. Like, one time I turn a corner, yo, something new. Something new? I think it's up top. How the hell is there something up top? Or was it just a ladder? I guess it was just a ladder. Oh, I thought there was really gonna be something over here. I was like, oh shit, I'm finding secret shit. Nope. There must be something over here. Okay, mosaic piece. Thought this was another one of them fucking. Oh, here it is. Alright, here we go. Let's solve this shit. Nope, that ain't the right one because it started with boy. Heal the stone. It built. That's great. Anything. In the deep, what? I'm guessing that's right after that shit. All right, I think this is the wrong one. I don't care. Nope, that's the right one. All right, that's one. I mean, what does that one say? Because that was the right one. Sunburn across the oceans of sin. All right, nope, that was wrong. Wait. None of that sentence structure makes any sense to me whatsoever to begin with, anyway, man. Don't be blaming me because I don't know the goddamn story structure, is it? What was it, like one that I managed to get right all together? Right off the top? They done? You good now? I don't know, bro. You could just keep getting those things wrong on purpose and just getting loot. Nope. That. Hold up again. Everybody need to take damage, yo. I'm tired of getting story structures wrong. Wrong with having my structure. I want a structure, nigga. Hey. This was the beginning of it, right? Yep. And boom. Alright. Fuck. Every single time I think that's the end of it, I was going on the wrong side. Alright.
Like these runes are dedicated to a paragon. That accounts for a lot.
What do you mean?
Nope, that was that first rune.
Hard to explain. Paragons don't sound impressive on paper. So you invented a new hat or table saw. So what? But when they come through, they're like an avalanche. Dwarves wait entire generations for... you know what? Let's find that last tomb. This place is making me think too much about dwarf stuff.
Alright, so... one more tomb to go. Oh, and that wasn't the last shit for shards for me to find. Shit. That mean I got a whole lot to do then. Drop that shit. How do I get out of here? Oh, this is the way. I don't need no Velfire no more. Word. Where the hell did they come? Were they down here the first time? I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. All I got, all I know is that they gotta die. See? Like I said, they gotta die. It's a fact. Can I keep going east? Looks like it. Pretty sure. Hold up, so I unlocked all this? No, because that's three that I found, but there should be one more after that, but I'm not seeing it on my map. Hold up, I'm seeing five tombs on my map, so... no, one, two, three... yeah, I'm seeing five. I'm pretty sure there was five altogether, so there's one of them I ain't going to. Great, now I gotta search. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did this one. Yep, did that one. I'm gonna go to the one over in the west. Oh no, that's a ruin. And it said, so yeah, I didn't find the last tomb yet. Alright, I'm gonna go down here and then try to go down south. Because I thought they said that that shit was... another one of them, but apparently it wasn't. I want to travel south. Because according to my map, there's a lot of area in the south that I didn't go to yet. Oh, that's probably why right there, because I saw a bunch of crap that was covered in rocks. Oh, I remember seeing that thing when I came over there, though. What is it? I always use more of that shit. Just because it looks impressive. It has an impressive-ass name, Volcanic Arrow. Nope. I learned my lesson real quick about trying to travel on foot through this shit. Definitely not doing that. It's way too long. This whole thing pretty much ain't nothing but desert. Cause usually when I find these things, it's usually one of these niggas. Are... oh shit, hold up. But before I go and do this last shit for the tombs. Nigga, what would it be if I didn't go ahead and claim this shit in the name of the Inquisition? Oh, and that was the last one. Nigga, Inquisition claim everything. Oh no, there's only one of them. I was about to say, hold up, they got one of these outside too? Something tells me this one's going to be a lot more difficult than the other ones then. Where the fuck did they come from? Oh, that's probably punishment for doing this crap out of order. Yeah, I think they all outside, but I'm gonna see what's in the cave first. If I, hold up. Take the fuck with it. It's always you do the barrier shit, man. And I'll handle fucking them up. I think all these crafts might really be outside. Supposedly, I'm gonna go in the cave first and see what I see in there. No, is this shit closed? I think it might be. Yep. Alright. So, yeah, it's one of these same puzzles, but I gotta do it outside. Man, I said all I was gonna do was find the tier 3 shit for the Great Sword and I was gonna leave, but no. That ain't how this worked. All this lazarate. Yo, fuck. Nope. Nope. No more distraction. What the? Nigga, every single time I click somewhere, yo, it's like, nigga. Okay, so that's one of them. This one says, work for a time side by side with each of the rules or something. It's just, is it really just those two? It is, yo, that's one easy. Probably because it was supposed to be the first, considering how low over in the area it is, I'm assuming it's supposed to be the first one I was supposed to do. No, there was more. Shit. So it's probably at another one. Oh, yep, it's the fourth one. Now I had to do the one in the middle, I'm guessing.
Similar to what's in the last four. You know, I don't buy that stuff about dwarven ancestors living on in the stone, and we're above ground anyway. But something about this place gives me the creeps.
Are you serious? Here, of all places we've been.
I didn't say it made sense, just that I'd like to leave and never look back.
Where would this tomb thingy be? Still the matter of this crap down here that I still haven't looked up, but I don't think there's gonna be anything over there. If I went further or north, I said no. Still nothing over there. Never mind. It's somewhere up north. This is a really kind of a difficult area, yeah. I wanna see what that ruin's all about now.
Blackout! 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 Blackout!